like everything was a party. Only 18 years deep and now we're getting started. Finish line clear, so we focused on the target. Wouldn't it be nice if we saturate the market? And wouldn't it be great if we could just simply rage and never think about calm down or act your age? I say hey, hands up, the record plays. Wouldn't it be great if I could live on stage? Let me introduce you to the duo in a dream. Wouldn't it be nice if we blew up on the scene? Do shows in Pluto, so you know what I mean. Wouldn't it be cool to have a name upon the screen?
Yeah! Hab das! Ja, sie läuft! Ja, wie gesagt, zum Hocken fallen lerne ich gerade, ne?
Wouldn't it be nice living life like everything was a party? Only 18 years deep and now we're getting started. Finish line clear, so we focused on the target. Wouldn't it be nice if we saturate the market? And wouldn't it be great if we could just simply rage and never think about calm down or act your age? I say hey, hands up, the record plays. Wouldn't it be great if I could live on stage? Let me introduce you to the duo in a dream. Wouldn't it be nice if we blew up on the scene? Do shows in Pluto, so you know what I mean. Wouldn't it be cool to have a name up on the screen? And wouldn't it be great if I could make you a fanatic? Accumulate a following like dust up in the attic. And if you hear we're hollering and people go ecstatic, you know it must be us, cause we always wreaking havoc.
I'm up high right now. Wouldn't it be nice if I never came down? Always on the rise, I forgot about ground. I just wanna live on the top somehow. Someday, maybe I'll find the key to the good life. Spend my days on cloud nine. Yeah, now wouldn't that be nice?
Meine Entchen, das war nun der zweite und letzte Teil des Wochenendes in Köln. Ich hoffe sehr, dass es euch gefallen hat, auch wenn es durch technische Probleme weniger Bildmaterial als erwartet für euch zu sehen gab. Dieses Wochenende in Köln hat mir einfach so unglaublich viel Spaß gemacht und ich habe so unglaublich tolle Menschen kennengelernt und dafür möchte ich mich einfach bedanken. Vielen, vielen Dank für diese Erfahrungen. Ich würde mich sehr freuen, wenn du mir einen Kommentar hier lässt, wie es dir gefallen hat und was du für Städtewünsche hast, wo ich denn als nächstes hinfahren soll, um die Gegend unsicher zu machen. Und das gerne auch mit dir. Das war's nun. Ich wünsche euch noch viel Spaß bei weiteren Videos und hoffentlich bis bald. Euer Ente.